Hello, this is Shannon Jones reporting from Adelphi University. This spring, Adelphi's communications department created the new Adelphi Television Network. ATV is an exciting new opportunity for students to explore the ins and outs of the newsroom. We spoke to the professor responsible for creating this new organization.
When I came here to Adelphi in fall of 2014, I had approached the idea about whether or not we should have a television club or organization here on campus. The nice thing about the organization ATV is that it is open to all students. They do not have to be a communications major. They could be studying nursing, but if they want to join the organization just to be social and possibly take interest in, you know, making TV, they can do that.
Students can learn how to write a news script, how to set up backdrops, as well as the technical, audio, and visual elements that are necessary for a successful program.
Adelphi Television is definitely helpful for people who want to work in television. We have a full studio set up in school, so anybody who's looking for any kind of like set experience or any television experience, I think it's really valuable. Right now, ATV is living on YouTube, and we're just hoping to get like more subscribers and maybe eventually play on Adelphi's television network. There's a network that broadcasts in like all the residence halls and all the dorms and everything, and we'd like to move our stuff there, and we just really want to become known and get our content out there because we work really hard to produce it, so it would be great to have more people interested and just more watchers.
To find out how the program has been received, we talked to one student about his experience.
You get the opportunity to be on a live TV set, and it's a really valuable experience if that's what you want to do in your career.
They meet every Tuesday at 5:35 in Studio 108 in Blodgett Hall. For more information, visit their YouTube channel at Adelphi TV. This has been Shannon Jones from Adelphi News.